smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Over here, Vault. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Mose. I kill people for loot. And fun. And justice and stuff.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town. Crack open its weapons cache and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. Few bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how you kill. The weapon shed. Now, how do we get in? Gotta hotwire this bastard. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright sent the COV capture to Jacob's master gunsmith named Dalton. Let me know if you find him.
Never to live life lightly!
Yeah. Not worth it!
Serving up fresh hot death!
Get shot, heretic! I'm alive for this!
More than most things. That's what the Brainiacs call philosophy. All right, head on back to the weapons shed. I'm almost in. It still ain't cracking. Might require some encouragement from your gun. Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
Nah, just some scrubs.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. You can't piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me on that one. That's Dalton's personal cache. But we ain't getting in there without the master gun.
So, let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands. Gun lock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
Time to shine.
Down. Oh, yeah. It's raining bad. are smoking. Now turn it into a bonfire.
This way. You do the honors, Vault Hunter. The town is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the Children of the Vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the Vault key was too, only she didn't. Turns out there are some secrets money came by.
is over! Well played!
Who saw that?
Hey sis, the vault thief's trying to rescue that gunsmith you snatched. Do your thing! The teleporty thing.
Yeah, sure! But because I want to, not because you asked.
Whatever, just do it already!
Asshole.
A few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Vault Hunter?
What about this overhead crane thing?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Unidentified alien gateway. Nice.
On through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
Sacrifices and offerings coming in, brothers and sisters, for your tent and ultimate glory.
Let me tell you about the Twin Towers. They have a plan for each and every one of us. And that plan includes eating food regularly. All you have to do is dedicate yourself, body and mind, to cause the Calypso, and the family will happily accept you.
She could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. But after that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream could be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Valheim.
Thank you.
closer.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands. Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you proper. So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. Those Calypso twins, their followers, there's something else. Someone's gotta stop it. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.
Hell yeah!